Guys, YouTube had just found 3 copyright claims on my 7th video, and I wasn't expecting so many copyright claims for a single video.